Okay, well, this ought to be something. And by the way, John Fogerty was nice enough to come back again tomorrow
night.
And we're very, very happy and excited about that. Our next guest, of course, responsible for some of the best rock and roll music ever. He was a founding member of Creedence Clearwater Revival. This is his first album in over a decade. It's Blue Moon Swamp. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome John Fogerty.
Driving rain.